which it happens. Every day. Ending. And.
Shh. Radio.
Welcome to the Renaissance, where the printing press has the fancy fonts. That's right, we're fancy and very literary, theatrical too. It's what we do.
Chicken.
What's he making?
Well, I think he's found a way of freezing meat.
That's new.
Hey, look, it's Walter Raleigh. Found a new world, by golly.
And he's brought us all tobacco. What a treat.
Also new.
And we have a list of writers who were always writing something new.
Such a good time, oodle lolly, golly, what a day. Never ever thinking there was danger in the water they were drinking, they discussed it down. Never dreaming that a scheming sheriff and his posse was watching them and gathering around. Robin Hood and Little John running through the forest, jumping fences, dodging trees, trying to get away. Contemplating nothing but escape and finally making it. Oodle lolly, golly, what a day. Robin Hood and Little John walking through the forest, laughing back and forth at what the other has to say. Reminiscing this and that and having such a good time. Oodle lolly, golly, what a day. Never ever thinking there was danger in the water they were drinking, they just guzzled it down. Never dreaming that a scheming sheriff and his